and I just wanted to say hi.
I'm Nicki Minaj. That's BB. Let's go. No broken hearts in the club. No tears in the club. Cause we gon' get it poppin' tonight. No broken hearts in the club. More drinks, pour it up. Cause we gon' get it poppin' tonight.
And capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
We gon' shoot to Miami. Shining so hot like a Grammy. Forget all the players, what they did. We gon' be buying the drinks. We gon' be buying the drinks. Line up the bottles, line up the models. We gon' forget everything.
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Self-proclaimed, oh, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I'm making a proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Corey, you're a bit biased. So, at least he admits it. And her opponent. WrestleMania Battle Royal winner, and she even won Mixed Match Challenge. A truly untouchable resume for an untouchable superstar.
The evil is mine.
Just adding one competitor to a match can change a superstar's entire form of fighting. It totally alters their balance.
Go from one opponent to two. You have to attack twice as hard and play defense twice as much.
And she goes for the pin. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Alexa gets reversed. A striking blow.
Alexa gets out of the way. Crucifix head scissor.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. School right. Nope. Rolls through.
Oh, super kick! Going up high with the punch.
Breaks the count. You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. Some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Crucifix head scissor. Injury.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Alexa Bliss in position.
Knees to the midsection. Insult to injury.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done. Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Carmella saw that coming.
She left herself open.
Oh, God, face first.
Oh, and she turns it around. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Bam!
Forward to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Oh, wow. Clothesline.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Oh! Hits the drop kick.
She steers clear of that one.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Elbow after elbow.
Able to evade.
Counter.
Respect, WWE Universe.
She did her homework there.
A spectacular maneuver. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Head scissor. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Compromised position.
No alliances here
on the top. She certainly took a chance there.
Schoolboy! Shoulders are down.
She kicks out before one.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Great quickness.
Nice roll through. Into the pin.
Great combination.
Shot block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
There goes Carmella into a rough landing. Ooh, she just turned it around.
She avoids the contact.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Up off the arm drag, rolled right into a pinning combination. And there's still plenty of fight left.
Love the confidence, but it's a little early for that.
Drop kick.
Right on the money.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
She's trying to create space. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Drop kick hits the mark.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Just letting loose.
Goodness gracious. What's Bliss thinking here?
Destructive arm breaker.
Oh, boom.
Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
Sunset bomb. She's taking some big hits here.
Was ready for that.
Head scissor.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Oh, straight forearm. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Oh, mounting. And hammering away. Into the turnbuckle. Setting foot in the ring now. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
And another just non-stop aggression. This turns that around.
Bliss gripping the neck. Into the STO.
She's taking a beating here.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Able to get the advantage here. She goes back inside the ropes. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Carmella fell right into that one.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Coming back in the ring. Kick from behind. Bliss sent flying to the outside. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Rising above the mess, still holding this match. She wants it one more time. The W is well in hand.
And this match will head back to the ring. Shoulders up, shoulders up.
Mella absolutely showing great fortitude.
Now she has to clear in her cobwebs.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough.
Tremendous pin combination.
Star-studded collaboration. I'm Nicki Minaj. That's BB.
The WWE is pro. Showing appreciation as all three competitors.
No.